Yeah.
No.
Is there a baby? That definitely is a baby foot.
I don't know if we can get him out enough time.
You don't know if it's a boy or a girl.
I think it's a boy.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's a boy.
Anyway, guys. Anyway, just forget about it. Because we're stuck in this house, and it's so ugly, because we want to go back to our house. This is not our house. We want to go back to our new house. This is a dumb house.
Did you hear that?
That sound? Sounds like a gun.
Oh, no. Are you okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Why are you grabbing that knife? I heard a gun sound, so.
Yeah, I guess so.
Don't shoot me with that. Don't shoot me with that. Ah! Someone shot me! Emma, come back here!
No, I didn't mean it! I just shot that! Who shot you?
You shot me. I'm gonna bleed in here. I could put this on. It's okay, my finger's okay. It's just a little damage because my bone kind of feels weird. But yeah, it's okay. Are you okay?
No.
Oh my god. Why does that thing suck you up? Marcia, why are you crying so hard?
Because I thought you were gonna die.
God. I'm bleeding out though. I need like a band-aid. Like a big band-aid. You know, like to wrap around my stomach because I got stabbed in the stomach.
Don't worry. This is for your hand.
Okay. Boom.
Don't worry.
How do you wrap this around your stomach? Don't worry. Is that tape? It's not. Why does it sound so sticky? Okay. You're gonna get better.
No, wait, to me.
What?
Emma,
why don't you get the scissors?
Where can we get scissors?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I have to get this stomach around. Well, I'm kind of injured, but okay. I wish maybe we could call Maxie. Call him or something.
Hey, Emma, I have the scissors. Can we cut that?